we've decided to interview some students and also some teachers from the faculty to answer the question, what makes senior high school life interesting and what are your thoughts about senior high school?
For you, what makes senior high school life interesting here in USM?
I believe what makes senior high school interesting here in USM is the fact that every class is always filled with a lot of interesting activities. Although they seem like they become too much, these written works, these performance tasks, sometimes they are really stressful. But if you look at them in a different way, you can see that it's because USL is a school which promotes excellence and in all of its works, and it's evident in everything that we do, in everything that we say, in everything that we perform as musicians. So I think that's what makes senior high school life in USL interesting.
Thank you. As a transferee, hindi ko talaga expect na ganito karami ang activities. At first, I'm really scared that people might judge me because I'm a new student here. But eventually, naka-adjust naman ako. And what makes it interesting siguro yung attitude ng iba-iba kong student. Kasi we have different character, we have different perspectives sa atin. But yung similarities natin is that we get to know each other, we get to know new friends, and at the same time, nakakaganda din sila. Aside from that, is yung activities dito sa USL. And for me, hindi ko in-expect yun, and that makes USL more interesting.
For me, the thing that increases my high school life interesting is my friends. And I know that it will keep on getting interesting as I make memories and I will treasure it forever.
Okay, as a teacher, first of all, it is fun and enjoyable if you teach the life of students and building rapport with students. And already, you have a student because, you know, teaching in senior high school, they are bombarded with independent tasks. But those mentors will not stop them from holding their future, because as a teacher, you will be the one to touch them, you will be the one to inspire them, and you will be the one to make them happy as well as yourself. So how about you, Sir Marvin?
So, it's okay that you can be in something sa university at kung saan yun is being interesting na pag-uulad nila sa same level siguro sa kanya. Mga dapat isama ng mga empleyado, mga dapat sa empleyado. Then, yung mga student na ako sa mga
thank you, sir!
The thing is that, yun yung way ng mga teachers para i-mold tayo tapos sa parang yung parang maniganda sa tayo pagdating na college.
And yun yung maintindihan ng mga student. Doon sa good side. And yun yung gusto namin, di ba kita sa inyo ngayon dito sa video na to, na hindi toxic, hindi toxic ang senior high school life. Sobrang laki na lang ako doon sa senior high school. Hindi lang para sa mga estudyante na gusto magtrabaho dito sa Pilipinas, pero pati doon sa mga estudyante na gusto magpunta sa abroad, we have implemented the Pinto program, which is 3 countries na lang hindi nag-implement sa ano, ng Pinto program, and kasali tayo doon. Before we implemented that, kapag punta nila ng abroad, yung mga doctors dito, nag-interest lang sa abroad, para ano pa, underemployed yung nangyayari. So parang ano, sobrang laking tulong talaga na hindi ka mamalitin when you go abroad in years lang yun. Pero after you graduate the senior high, ikaw pwede na ako ng trabaho. And it's okay na kung itutuloy mo pa rin yung college mo or not. Para dun sa mga unfortunate, they can work after senior high, diba? And yun yung mga isip ko. And some students cannot understand that well. Kasi talaga nag-focus na lang sila dun sa negative na may gagulat ito. Hindi nila nakikita ano din yung nakakapagod din kasi yung sabay-sabay. Gamit itong mga tetas na ito, itong mga pieces na ito, para ready na tayo pagdating ng college. Kasi mas madugo yung college kaysa dito sa nararanasan natin yung senior high. What makes senior high school life interesting ka pa para sa atin?
You get to know new friends. Pinamahirap ng senior high school na. Pero in the process, kinala pa ng bagong friends na kasamaan ka all throughout our journey. Yung mga ates, kuyas, prone na sila sa mga ano, sa mga tetas, mga season na sabay-sabay ganun.
Medyo nabalik. Okay. Ganun, madali. Nakapag-adjust sila ng mabilis. Kung sa groupings kasi, may pro and cons kasi ito eh. Yung pro niya is, yun nga, sabay-sabay mo yung maaral. Pero what if paano kung marami yung nagpapagugat, di ba? Pero the thing is that,
that you don't have to fight this battle.